Deuteronomy chapter 20 verse 3 and 4. And shall say unto them, Hear, O Israel, ye approach this day unto battle against your enemies. Let not your hearts faint. Fear not, and do not tremble, neither be ye terrified because of them. For the Lord your God is he that goeth with you, to fight for you against your enemies, to save you. Hello everyone, here is your friend Brother Steven. Welcome back to this family where I bring you the Word of God in bite size for easy digestion and application to every life situation with prophetic prayer that brings about sudden turnaround to your peculiar circumstances by the help of the Holy Spirit. If you are new on this platform, you are eminently welcome. And to those of us constantly returning to this channel, for fresh inspirational words such as this, I pray for you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. The Lord will give you victory over every battle of life, confronting you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Beloved, whenever believers are being attacked or fighting a spiritual battle, they will expect a divine assistance, and the Lord should be their only confidence. God promised us in His Word that if He is for us, who can be against us? Because greater is He that is in us than he that is in the world. Beloved, I don't know the battle that is before you at the moment, whether the battle against joblessness, marital delay, financial lack, barrenness of any kind. I pray that the Lord will grant you His victory in all of this in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Whatever you are passing through at the moment, God shall deliver you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. God will make you rise as a warrior and defeat every opposition on your pathway to success in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In all areas that you may need financial assistance, the mercy of God will raise men of influence to help you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You will no longer labor like an elephant to get the reward of an ant, but your little efforts shall yield greater harvest in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I decree and declare that your next 4 months of this year 2021 will be better than your last 8 months in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. May all those seeking your downfall in life be clothed with the garments of shame and disgrace in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. The Lord will give answers to all the questions people are asking concerning your challenges in life, and very soon they will all come and celebrate with you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Beloved, the Word of God says in Matthew chapter 4 verse 17, From that time Jesus began to preach and to say, Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Jesus didn't want sinners to perish, but to come to repentance and be saved. There are still many people paying no attention to this preaching of Christ today. Ladies and gentlemen, turn to God from your sinful and evil ways so that you can be qualified to the kingdom of God. I pray for you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, that God shall grant you the spirit of repentance in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. The unchangeable changer will change your situation for the best in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Under no circumstance will you have to beg to survive in life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Ladies and gentlemen, if you are here and you are yet to become a member of this family, kindly join us by pressing the red subscribe button. And also don't forget to turn on your notification bell for fresh bite-sized scriptures with hot prophetic prayers such as this. And as you do, the Lord will turn every battle of your life to victory in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Till I come your way again, keep watching and praying, for the day is fast approaching when the Son of Man will appear in His glory to take away the saints. I pray we will not be caught unawares, and we will not miss the rapture in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you so much for watching this far. Remain blessed.